I think one of you needs to remove jungle.
Oh. No.
We can make this work.
How do two of us have jungle support and it wants us...
One of us will be jungle, the other will be support.
It's because I was hitting jungle as well. So I didn't like that.
Oh, you should have been jungle mid still.
Nah, I'm going top, man. I'm practicing top.
Ah.
I love Sidney.
I'm fucking smashing. I'm smashing face.
Illyoi is so freaking bursty. The other day...
not even that. She just has her target, like, engage. Her mechanics are dumb. It's really fucking strong.
I didn't like her at first. I like her now. I wish I had her.
I had to play her. Like, I had to play her a couple times. Like, the first time I played her, I was fucking trash. And then I played her, like, for the first time, like, a month ago. And, like, went even and also won. I just was confused about her ult. I didn't know that it was a... where you stand type thing. I thought it was a dunk, like where you go to Darius, where you like click on somebody and it slams you where you want to go. But now that I have that figured out, my lane pressure is through the roof.
Yeah, when I was playing her against her with my Jace, other than the times, because I haven't played Jace in like 2 years, other than like one ARAM, I was getting my buttons all mixed up, so I was like, okay. And now I just batter away. I was like, why am I in gun form?
I am bot.
I am support. Nami it is.
And Will is Ivor. And he's gonna get first pick. Unless he gets banned, I get to play Ivor.
So, if an Ivern falls in the woods, does it still feed?
Yes.
So what? If an Ivern falls in the woods, does it still feed?
Makes sense.
I think the answer to that question is yes.
If you're trying to make some sort of a reference to the... if a tree falls in the forest, does it make a sound? Then no. The answer is no.
Goodbye, Jen.
Oh. Eh.
Band's flat. Nope, dodged.
Exact same thing. Okay.
Do we have the exact same people?
Mm-hmm. Exact same people in positions. And Will is still first.
Okay, that's still our mid.
Jinx, Jin is still just gonna be more annoying.
Oh, hey!
Mm.
Oh yeah, that's right, you were able to vote.
Yep.
Just cause I really don't want to deal with Yasuo. I was playing a couple of my ranked games. People were doing stuff like banning Warwick and Annie.
Annie makes sense because she's really strong. Warwick makes sense, I guess.
It's low emo is the problem, so low emo people are going to be bad.
Yeah, because I'm...
people that are boosting out are going to be able to play those early OP champions.
Yeah, I'm used to seeing bans like we have here, but they were throwing out some crazy ones. I was like, why are we banning this one, of all things?
That's when you play these guys that we ban.
Yeah, that's when you play Jen, that's
your team.
So they were also banning, like, Mumu and Galio. Please tell me you're making that up.
No.
You don't need to. That's the thing. You get it just as much as every other APGM. Maybe not bigger. You get it. Well, I've gotten up to 400 before with just magic resistance.
Have you played any more ranked Suna?
Not recently. Because the season's about to end and I'm like, eh.
I mean, it ends in a month.
Yeah. I figure I'll get in a couple games every now and then just to see where it'll place me.
I mean, you have to intend this side.
Yeah. I'll get to it eventually. It's either Wukong or Fiora jungle, but I'm thinking Wukong.
Probably. It's Wukong. I don't think Fiora can jungle.
Not anymore?
Not really. Her ganking is what makes it hard.
It's like she has a slow now, but she can't clear any of the camps really very quickly anymore. Hope everyone has the right runes and masteries.
Me too.
I'll live with it.
I didn't even look.
Yeah, I forgot they took away her attack speed steroid and everything, so it's like, ah!
Like, she used to have an attack speed that would last for several seconds. Now it's just two hits.
Mm-hmm. So as nice as it was, not as much now.
What are we talking about?
Old Fiora.
Jungle.
Old Fiora.
Not that jungle. I like jungle Fiora anyway. That's a Wukong. Mm-hmm. Zillion Fortune Botten. Okay.
I just feel weird about a Lee Sin mid.
Should have played Galio. He's the only person who can out-sustain Vlad.
I know you're serious about that, but I find it hilarious.
He can. He did it in Earth. That's like proof.
If Vlad can continuously cast his spells for like infinitely, then and Galio can out-sustain him, then it's over. And that's old Vlad.
Which was like worse.
Which was way worse.
That Lee Sin's name is funny.
I don't understand it.
It's Bjergsen and Pulvelter. They're pro players.
Hmm.
But so Bjergsen's name is Soren Bjerg, and then Pobelter is the Poe part. I just thought it was funny.
What that is they're actually playing together. One has the mouse, the other one has the keyboard, so they're constantly yelling at each other to do something.
That would be, like, really actually quite insane to have to deal with.
Yeah, that'd be hard, because you'd have to be really good at pressing those buttons when they need them to be pressed. Because you can move and aim all you want.
I'm going to kill you, Ruby. Stop!
But pressing the buttons when they need to be pressed and you can't control that part would be hard.
Flash the wall! No, we got this. We got this. Flash the fucking wall!
Hi, stupid. Hi. Hello.
Hold him. Hold him. No, what's the sick guard?
You just want attention.
Well, I do. That's why I'm talking. Now you're ignoring me. That's rude.
Yeah, well, I'm ultimate tsundere, baka baka. To die is to drown. Okay, so that takes 40 mana. That's pretty steep.
Yeah. Do you know what they call failing to drink water is?
Drowning.
Yeah.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Oh my god.
Oh, you're sick.
What? Oh, it's doable still, but oh god. I kinda actually would like to play against Faker just to see how bad he'd kick my ass.
For I have lost my backpack.
Oh, man.
If there was a Star Guardian Jinx on the other team, she'd be saying, "Project? How about reject?" Such a nice taunt. Obnoxious, and I hate it, but still pretty funny.
God damn. I'm not used to the game sounds actually being on for this, so when the Krogs at the bottom just jumped out, it scared me. Okay. Wukong can actually come down at level 2. Some warning up here real quick. And I wish I could be listening to music right now, but I can't because copyright. How low did you get her?
She hit her dashes were too fast for me. She dodged one of my Qs. I probably could have killed her if that hadn't happened.
They used exhaust on you, didn't they?
No,
Jason?
No.
Oh. So I thought really exhaust. Reason. I caught her.
I'm missing all these last hits because of minions.
Vlad's missing.
I'm warding.
Are you joking?
Hello.
What? No, I got my thing on her. If I eat her, it doesn't count?
That's weird.
That's super jank. Oh well, now I'm just gonna be the feeder. Awesome. Fuck.
Oh, that is irritating. You soul grabbed her, but it didn't count.
Yeah, I grabbed her soul. It didn't give me it.
Oh, it should have.
That's what I said.
You should put it in a ticket.
Assist. Fuck me, dude.
You assisted that minion. That minion's like 1-0 right now, if it's still alive.
100% dead.
I'm so fucked now. Ugh, Jesus.
Just build tanky.
No.
Shoot her!
It's done. See what I can do. Come on.
I have my bubble and exhaust as soon as I do that. I'm going to try.
I run away.
Oh man, that turret shot hurt so much.
Yeah, I'm getting better at that Q.
And that was like the only reason, like, cause then I got to get into melee range and she flashed and my auto still connected. Oh, so good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bots yeah. Missing cause we just sent them packing.
I should be okay, but like, I really want my ult so I can...
If we can do that again, I think you'd be definitely okay.
Do you have a ward for the river, Jason?
Nope.
Damn.
Sorry.
Okay.
I appreciate it. So that was a good stun.
I need like 20 more gold. Okay, I'm going to back. I'm going to be back with a sight stone. So just be careful. An ally has been
slain. Glad F.
Oh, I'm sorry. You flashed. I'm sorry, you flashed
him. I just didn't want him to get the X cube, but he died. So.
That was really my only worry. And I didn't have boots in...
32.
I was reading that he said that Vlad Flad, and I looked down there at the icon. I didn't Vlad. See your name, so I was panicking. I was like, oh god, did they kill you?
No.
level 4, and my fort just died.
Well, I'm not dead. I was hoping, I figured he was there, but I wanted to ward.
Watch out for... We'll come.
Heal, heal?
I was on cooldown.
Okay, good, I got executed.
Oh. I got a kill! When I shouldn't have.
What a fiesta up top, holy shit.
Go, go, Ivern!
Yeah, I'm just gonna throw bombs.
I love how Lee's like, I'm going bot. Doesn't go bot.
He's kind of, you know.
Oh no, he just escaped.
One, 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 0-2-1. Okay, so Zillion is the one that got it. So that's good.
If the support's got it, so does it really count?
Eh, I have an earlier kill. So that's what I'm happy about.
Oh, they're back. As soon as he hits 6, I have to be careful. Because I'm low on health and I have... low on everything and I have no flash. But I'm close to having my ult. Hey, I have my ult. How close are you having yours?
Halfway.
Zillion is, my fury's in there. I found you!
Minions, stop, like, last hitting my things.
I'm just gonna go back, Will, so if you wanna clear out this wave, you can.
Oh. They have a pink in there?
Yep.
Okay.
Now you at least know where it is.
Yeah. It means that we're gonna break it. Someone's here, someone's here. Back up, back up. I just saw Wukong. In our jungle.
I don't want to die to her and feed her.
Yeah, she was in our... I just saw her go into the... him go to our tri-bush, so...
But I kept it a little there.
Can you shoot your arrow through red? Our red, Jason?
I don't have it yet.
I just took it. It's not up yet.
Like I said, I don't have it yet.
Oh.
I don't think he'd be over there because I just took it.
Well, I just want to see where he is.
And then we have a vision one.
I currently don't have it.
No, no, I'm just clear. Oh gosh.
I'm going back to get some items since they left.
Oh, you're kidding.
I thought he was gonna walk further.
What'd I miss?
I missed my shot.
Yeah, get put on cooldown, Fiora! Get fucking put on cooldown! Dumb teleport, bitch.
You're badmouthing one of my favorite champions, Nick.
Yeah, that doesn't mean I can't.
Didn't happen.
I put her fucking TP on like a 3-minute cooldown. She's pissed. Bad mouthing I may be. It is not you playing the champion. Good point.
Oh man. They're allowing me to actually hit them with my bubble. I am.
At least they're not.
And I think Wukong's down here too.
Probably.
Oh man, I beat up this
He hasn't been top, and he's been unsuccessful mid.
How do you lose with this champion? This is so good.
Yeah, Jason.
Oh! Shots fucking fire!
You said it, Nick.
I don't know what Lee Sin's doing, but...
He's waiting for you guys to go in. No, now he's gonna try and go for it. Oh, they're fast. Rampage. Jeez.
Fucking threw both ults. Both fucking ults. Love it. Thanks, Lisa, for being such a huge help.
Woo!
Beating yourself. Dudes! I wish you guys had seen.
How many of us died to that?
I died. Watch out! You guys didn't get a kill either. You guys went too
far. I'm dead.
Like, he's going like, you go in, so I face tank it. And it's like...
How's it?
I'd be doing that at least at kills. Like, next time I'm just not doing that, because shit. So stupid.
Eh, what's not listening to him anymore?
Well, it's stupid, because it's like, oh, go in. Okay, the two squishy people, go in. There's Wukong coming right there.
Yeah. He could have gone in, then you would have arrowed him, then just what we're off, I would have thrown my tsunami. But he wanted us to use all our stuff, and then we'd have nothing. I was able to block Vlad for a second, but with my bubble, that's about it.
Yeah, Vlad died real fast. I don't know how that works.
I bubbled him. I'm warding dragon really quick.
Yeah, if we would have survived a little more, we could have done dragon.
And I was under turret for too long.
I just got unlocked.
Although I'm glad I flashed, because otherwise, when she did the drop and then her ult, it would have gotten me.
Dang, dude, if you ever got her ult, that was crazy. She healed for so much.
That did some damage.
Put it on cooldown, but I'll just hang out.
Just like, you know, she does a Q and I lose 500 health.
She's got some damage on her, I'll give her that.
Yeah, because she got to finish an item first.
Yeah.
Because she has 20 more farm and 2 kills on me. I don't like this, Lisa. Don't like it.
I'm feeding the crap out of him.
I know. I want you to stop. I got 2 thumbs and a shit. Fury, you're not fucking good. Get out of here.
Yeah. Okay, bot's missing.
Oh my fuck. God, what the fuck?
I'm doing this stuff.
Wow.
Okay, I'm not doing stuff. I thought his ult had him pick up it from exactly where he was at, not like 5 feet above him.
He flashed.
Oh, he did?
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. You both put the ward in the exact same spot.
I saw that.
Wow.
The exact same spot.
I want to get closer so I can get a better look at it, but I can't.
Knock her out of it!
I can't. I missed my thing by like milliseconds.
I was just like, maybe get her out of it.
Wow, it is.
It's like literally just.
I went in. I was zoomed in. I was like, oh wow, two health bars. I bet you if they throw a pink in there, they'll be very surprised. What is this shit?
She'll get one. Wait, what? Okay, since Vlad doesn't want to put, or Lee Sin doesn't want to push. Vlad's missing, heads up.
Okay. Oh. Vlad's 1 and 5, wow. I didn't know you were there.
Again.
Wait. What did I say?
I was already hitting it when I heard you.
You can click again.
Eventually I'll get another kill.
What? Don't hurt me. If I had my shield, it would be better. I'm trying, buddy. How did he detonate that instant? Oh, we killed the minion.
Well, I think I have enough mana to hit him with everything. But he has to be in range.
It's also all these sins dead. Dude, you're fed.
Get in here.
Can we do dragon?
This fortune is up.
I have flash, so I can get away, so yeah, sure.
I'm sure we could sneak it right now. Shut up!
Oh my lord.
Get over here, Jason. Yeah, there you go.
About to say they better not be taking that. I have enough mana for like just one spell, so we should go.
Oh, the turret.
I didn't have enough to heal him at the time, I think. Pushing our bottom turret.
Yeah.
I'm gonna slim slam down bot lane.
You can't slim slam the, or you can't slim slam the zim zam.
There it is.
I just wanted her dead, so I popped
that
exhaust.
Was Daisy, buddy. I can't do anything about Daisy.
I know. I'm just, it's...
See, look, Miss Fortune's even mad that Daisy killed her.
Well, after you hit her with the arrow, I exhausted her and hit her with my tsunami. I just really wanted her.
Okay, I'm just sad I'm support Ash. That's all.
It's better than being Peter Ash.
These are facts.
There's not much of a difference.
You're dying.
Oh, why? Okay. An ally has been slain. Alrighty.
Hey, Lee Sin, how about you push?
Too hard.
Hmm?
He's like, I got 7. I killed like Vlad like 5 times.
I got stinky diapers.
I don't think he can see the turret. Shut up. Are you okay? Are you having a seizure, Nick?
You would know if I was having a seizure.
Oh, Lee Sin's coming this time? He actually is. Holy crap. It's amazing.
I think you would hear, like, random bits of... I'm like, you would hear me hit the floor.
That's hearsay as far as I'm concerned.
Well, I hear that you say things. There is...
Dude, you're tanky. Or at least you have a lot of health.
This smash the droid fucking found.
Is all my go up?
No, because I stunned him. Okay.
I'm gonna gain like three people up here, so I'm gonna try and shove as hard as I can. Go Nakakaboros! Nakakaboros!
What? That was touching you, Misfortune. I am sorry. No, heads up. Let's just get out of here. 3, 2, 1.
So mad.
Away with everyone! I have nothing for. I have.
Oh!
I have a slow.
What is that health? Haiti, help!
I popped just about everything I had.
Just do 1W, and then I have her doing her little rainfall, and I die.
I'll hide in this bush. They'll never see it.
I guess I'm learning how to use teleport, too.
Teleport
as,
is...
as a top lane.
Yeah. Teleport, I'm trying to get it myself. But it's a lot of effort.
Just trying to know it.
Yeah.
Well, okay.
You know?
That's a very arbitrary comment, but you just have to know when to use it properly. So, like, if you're needing to help your team take an objective, you need to be there quick, you teleport. If you're sticking with your team and you guys win an objective, then you teleport top.
Yeah.
I'm here, Will. I'm here.
It's a lot of work.
She's Speed McGee over here.
Ah, she's just mad.
Who's mad?
Oh, heads up.
Oh, shit.
I'm making my way to you guys as fast as my fishy legs will let me.
Oh, come on, tentacles, keep going, fuck!
Away with everyone!
Yes! God, that was such a good old shit! Oh no. Yeah, I'm surprised Wukong wasn't there, that would have been game ruining. Oh, yep, that'll... No!
Can Lee Sin kick Wukong? Or is the range too close? Swim
against the current.
Okay. Well, I'm doing what I can.
Would it kick him and get knocked up, and would it cancel the kick? Is that how that works?
I think so. He kicked away, he kicked, I forget who he kicked.
Because if Wukong ulted and he kicked away Wukong and then didn't spin into us, that'd be pretty dope.
Oh, I'm dead.
Careful, I don't know where anyone is, and I'm keeping stuff off the chart.
Oh.
Fuck, yeah.
You went thirsty. Holy shit.
He smited you too.
No. I thought that I had enough damage to possibly do it, but then I found out no, and I don't have flash out because I've tried the flash out of other things and then died, so it was like, why not? My ult is up every 90 seconds anyway, so.
Me too. Actually, mine's 73. It was counting.
Yeah, nice. But. You at least do stuff.
Nah, yeah, my ult is
very useless.
Right? My ult is really, really obnoxious.
Like, this Fortune is going to win any fights because she's going to go through all of it. Like, just going to happen.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Well, if it helps, I'm hydrating ya.
God, no! Stop! Go away! Jesus! Fuck, is it so hard to fucking take an objective?
Oh, it is their inhib turret.
What are you eating?
Pizza, if you paid attention, you little potato.
I wasn't sure what kind of bread-like object you were putting in your face.
Yeah, like, I have so much pressure up top. I swear to God, the dragon is like the easiest object.
Oh, I tried to do it.
Go, like, Daisy, part. Go!
Yeah, I won't be able to make it to you.
Oh, go, Daisy, go!
I wouldn't go, Jason. Maybe. You're living. Holy hell.
Go, Daisy, go!
I'd like it if I would stop missing.
Dude, Will, you fucking live.
Dude. I didn't think I was going to be able to make it there before you died.
Spooked. Well, they got spooked. My teleport probably backed them up. Can we do this? You go turn around and get dragon. Okay. Dora's not doing anything. Just go kill her, Lee. Fuck.
But he's afraid.
Slapping
he wants
splatter.
Everyone else to go in first so that they can die and she use everything, and then he can go do the kill.
Oh no, she's oom!
Alright, time to go after Fiora. Oh. What, did Lee die? Oh, she killed Lee. I'm here, guys. Behind us,
no, tentacle! What?
Got lifesteal.
How did she live? My tentacle needed to slam and it didn't slam. I'm crying.
She's got lifesteal now.
Shit, fire, fuck.
Yeah. Who? Wait.
Miss Fortune.
She didn't have lifesteal.
She got
really?
Health back.
She got health back from something.
She has a Doran blade.
She does have wipes, so that's
because I wasn't doing damage to her.
Yeah. I tried so fucking hard. I was like...
She might have some runes or something?
Yeah.
She might have lifesteal runes.
Yeah, but...
Anyone want to come help me versus the just four levels ahead of me? Fiora?
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec. I just have to spawn.
We need to ward this and probably take it at some point.
Yeah.
In the future.
I'm doing what I can. Okay, I'm gonna try
make... Oh, Nick, report me. I had lockout.
No one? Okay.
Hey, I'm warding Baron real quick.
I didn't see you.
Yeah, you missed the giant flying fish.
Oh, hello.
Like I've been saying. So, really, that just answered the
question. Whoa, broken. Did you see that?
Yes. You got it over the wall.
Whoa, too bad, so sad. Jungle, heads up for Fiora.
Okay, she's probably going around the mid, so careful.
There she is, I found her. Just let her run away, we can kill them.
God! Damn! Fuck! God, okay, I'm gonna really... Yeah, we have to try and stick together now, because apparently Lee can't fucking kill anybody anymore.
Bye, turret.
Fuck, God, that was gonna be such a good fight. I had the lad on the run, I almost killed Miss Fortune almost every time.
Yeah, well, I mean, Jason and I weren't there.
I know, it's my fault.
We were also zoning Fiora for a little bit.
Yeah, I know. We gotta go probably contest Baron.
Okay, yeah.
The two of you go contest Baron.
I see Wukong.
Don't want to die.
No, okay. The fortune's there.
I'll be up in just a sec. I have teleport. I'm gonna teleport here.
Okay.
I'm not there because I'm getting bonked.
If you're going, go now.
It's not up yet.
It's
no, 6, it's the ward just went down.
It's got like 4,000 health.
Ooh, I was right. Man, I'm good.
Coming in hot. Coming in hot, Nicholas.
Damn, I was hoping to get away from Vlad.
Oh, she got her stupid fucking ult on me. Oh.
Okay.
So I hit Vlad. I'm not gonna get an assist, but I hit Vlad.
Tug it.
Well.
Take the penta. Fucking reported. Reported for not locketing. Reported for taking the penta. Get out of here. I'm sorry. Dude, we stopped that so good.
To be fair,
just blame Daisy. Just fucking blame Daisy.
She wasn't even there.
Just blame Daisy anyway. You didn't deserve that shit, bitch. Oh man, they sold.
Oh man, that Vlad is upset.
Well, I did ult him.
Yeah, but still, he's just mad.
That was a good Baron. Upset because they fucking were not ready. I couldn't get a good enough time. Alright.
They're coming for you, Jason.
Yeah, okay. That's why I'm running.
Let's backtrack. I'm gonna ward here.
No!
Jason takes it constantly. I can get out. You go the other way. Go the other way. Run.
Oh. I'm moving. I'm fast.
Oh, boy.
Not fast enough. Sorry.
Bye, Vlad. Bye, Vlad.
No. I'm not turning on this. I'm sorry.
Nope.
Oh, Lee, what are you doing? Lee, stop.
No, he wants to give right away. So. Straight in the middle.
Question is, did it hit something?
It hit Will.
I was not. Oh.
Kill one.
Yeah, that's look. I'm like, well, how's he dying so fast? I'm like, oh, Jason's fucking untouched.
I need some magic resist. But I don't know what to buy for magic resist. there we go.
This dude is just gonna be a two-hit kill.
I don't think we can do this fast.
No, they're going for it. They're going for it. Get out of there. They're going.
Right. We have two orders over it, so.
I'm making my way to you, bot. I should have my ult by the time I get to you.
Okay. So, regroup, shut the waves. Let's go try and get minion, then we can Baron afterwards.
Okay, well, just so you know, they're attempting. They are going to be attempting. No, they're not doing dragon.
If I put a shield on you.
Finished it.
Just
run towards those minions, and it'll kill them and give you money. It'll slow for like a year. Vlad's just getting worse.
Listen, what?
We weren't at a good spot.
No, those corners are always garbage for our team fights. We always lose.
Yeah,
We always lose here, here, here. Always lose.
I mean, are they still? Is he? They still?
Oh, hard. He wants me so bad.
Well, we should go top if they're both bottom. Well, I guess you just kill him.
Hopefully I can do something for you, Nick.
What? What does that mean? Oh, he heads it up again.
Yeah, those are his timers.
Yeah, I was trying to get to you, but...
Yeah, that was my fault.
I didn't get any of those. Did you get all that, Jason?
I think I did.
Nice. Alright,
so this is where we need to like make a power play, and then we need to just go rush Baron. Not right now, we don't need to rush Baron, but we need to kill one of them and just go sprint over to it.
They're still here at bot for some reason.
Heads up for Jason, okay.
He killed Zillion.
Die.
Oh, that was such a good prediction. Alright, go. So, try and snag Misfortune, but just go do this. If they don't, I have TP, so if you can't kill Misfortune, do it, but just go start it. I'll be there.
Alright, I'm dropping a ward for you as soon as I get up there. Then.
Hold on, kill Fira.
Boy.
Did we get her?
I'm coming in. Yes, we did. Yes, it did.
Okay, good.
I have to be like hyper support right now.
Yay, I'm getting kills. Amazing!
Go to Baron.
Well,
Wukong might hop in on us.
I don't have my ult anymore.
I didn't see Ash die.
Yes, I died.
I tried my best to heal, but...
I'll do my best to heal for you guys if he pops up, but I doubt it. Him.
He doesn't do damage to me.
You? No, to the rest of us, yes. Someone
there
just...
he is.
Nami, right here. Take this blue.
Okay.
Well, 5 seconds. 2, 1. You could hurt it if you want, but... Nipple back.
Oh, so I just stand in it when after you smite?
After he takes it, he gives you a candy that anyone can go run and grab.
Oh, okay. I wasn't aware of that. Ooh, piece of candy.
It even works for enemy jump, too. I'm okay. I'm gonna shove top really hard.
Nicholas, look how fast I am.
Oh my god, the strut! The fucking strut! Dude, I finally fucking got onto that Misfortune. I fucking finally was able to beat her up. She didn't have anything.
Yeah, all I see you do now is skip, skip, skip the Malu!
Wukong's
coming
top.
That's just my movement speed. They're all coming top.
It still looks silly. I love it, but Seven. Still
it looks silly. Oh my gosh!
Okay, I can hook myself to you, Jason.
Okay, fucking Fiora and Wukong just ulted. Fiora and Wukong just ulted, so... I have... Fiora does not have an ult.
No?
Okay, fucking, what was that?
That was him getting stabbed in the face.
I'm dead.
Ivern, Bard Tunnel, Ivern, go!
I'm trying to make my way to you. I might be able to save
Catch
you.
Catch me if you can!
Stupid fucking misfortune. Oh my gosh!
Oh, faster!
Oh, so close.
Oh my god!
Ah!
My lord, baby!
Go!
If you can. That was funny.
Oh my god!
That was legitimately very funny. Just the constant...
Holy...
that was funny.
Oh, I love that. Alright. I zeked you. Someone's nearby.
Wait, I'm coming in hot, I'm back.
Oh my ghost, slow someone! Lee, you're scaring me. I didn't know you had a guardian angel.
Hey, Jason, can you push bottom? Is that where you're going?
That's where I was, and then I just accidentally clicked because I thought I was about to finish, and so now I went.
I hate that shit.
Yeah. Oh.
I hate that so much.
I'm making my way to you.
I'm trying to die because Wukong and Fortune are following.
No, not anymore, not anymore. I think they saw us coming to you.
Not gonna get any of them.
Damn, they got that. They took that really fast.
Yeah, they did.
Well, misfortune is 12-9. About 300 farm.
God, I'm so fucking triggered. I'm so big. But it doesn't matter.
Where's
well, she's built to kill you, Nick.
Yeah, well, I can slap her too if I can get to her. That's the problem.
There we go.
Oh, I'm so fucking huge.
I'm bigger than you now.
Not
an asshole. No, seriously, look at me. I'm a big fish.
You're longer, I'm taller, boy.
If I stand straight up, I'm taller than you.
Nope. Motley, I'm just standing there. I really want this build up to 4 seconds. Okay, boots.
Sickest word of my life.
Nick, do you see me?
Yeah.
Real big. I have almost 5,000 health.
Holy shit, really?
Yeah, I have 4-9 something. With like 137 AP, which is really all I need.
I'm the only one with a sweep. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get fucked.
Guys, I peeled misfortune. Okay. You guys have to do something about that.
No, because I'm dead. I can't do anything.
You do so much damage.
Fuck, I didn't think we were going to lose that there.
Well, Wukong goes for me, then Vlad goes past all of you to go for me.
Yeah.
And then Fiora deals whatever she can do, fine. And then Zillion will ult someone that's getting low. And meanwhile, I'm just dead.
I do my best to peel for you, but...
Nah, we lost, because I dove and you guys got fucked by the two people.
But, Lisa, and the fact that you... like so great versus one but not many
because I ganked 18 times. I camped your lane,
you came bot and took the kills and didn't give me anything because you had the wrong runes.
Because he kept diving in like a moron.
Yeah, there's that.
That was, oh man.
You know that moment when...
I better get an S out of that. I was doing so damn well.
Nope.
Nope.
A.
Dude, if we had...
I could never stay alive. I would literally just die. That's it. That's all. I didn't get to use my ult except for anything except running away. And since there was usually more than one, I would still just die. Oh, elves.
Oh, well. I was kiting really good.
Maybe one more. Dude, that one time I got away, I bet they were so mad.
I bet they were when I was like, go, go, go!
My shield came up just in time, your heal came up just in time.
I was throwing my speed up stuff and I was waiting for them to get close enough so I can bubble them on the run. Holy hell.